Well, we unfortunately don't have a whole lot of more information this morning, Mika, about where they are, what kind of groups they might be in, whether they're being moved around. We don't even know the full total hostage pool, certainly for Americans. We think a small number of Americans are in that group, but it could rise. We still have some 15 accounted for Americans. We don't know where they are. It's entirely possible that some of them could be also being held hostage.